All right. So, it had occurred to me, of course, after I was done recording, that there are both buildings and edicts that could have been helping me this whole time, and I'd probably be done by now if they weren't so counter to the way I handle this that they just didn't occur to me. So, we're gonna start with this. Much as I don't want to. But first one of these, rather than this, which will also help, is that because once they know what they're doing, it will counteract the costs. And well, yeah, the bottom line I'm not really worried about, but I'm going to be having money siphoned out of the treasury into the Swiss bank account. So, you know, having something to try and address that doesn't seem like a bad idea. Don't know that I've got dudes trained for college. Educated dudes available. Let's wait and see if we can fill the jobs that I've got. Not for that. Or not with that. What else do I need to address the I thought. None of it that's glaringly awful, which is nice. That's looking good. My coverage, except for the little gap, looks good. Just left there. That's gonna end up going under. Cheese going. Ding. That isn't there. What do you want? Oh.
Presidente, I have
No.
something for you to say.
No. I've got a lot. you stick out too far to go there, so I'd have to... Actually, you know... Still just be more college jobs for dudes. Or the ranches too much, so... That's a nice amount of money. Okay.
1,000 greetings. My beautiful wives can't get enough of your fine exports.
Have I been eating it? Or do I just not have any more? Right. Of course. You know? This is even nice, educated lady jobs. I hate importing luxury goods to do that, so no. All of those are dude jobs. I don't expect that I need more power. I mean, I've got a fair number of things that are consuming it, but, you know, I don't need more. Yet. I could make more, but I don't need more. I don't know that I'm growing enough sugar to support more than the two. Don't think I am. Don't seem to be growing too much for the cannery. Will run out, but then I'd be able to build another one. Yeah, I didn't expect that that would fit there. Halfway there.
Never fear, Presidente is here.
Huh?
back to work again.
Okay, what are the...
What exactly does the new factory produce, Penultimo?
Sprockets? Huge demand for them in the U.S.
Such a big, well-guarded factory to produce sprockets?
Also, bomb holders, paperweights, harmless stuff like that. Definitely not weapons of any kind.
Not weapons of any kind. Got it.
I wonder. Yeah. Better.
Sir, oh. I, the mili...
Oh. I don't get credit for that one because I built it. Without accepting that. But, you know, might as...
Did you know that foreign investors are crazy?
Well...